Did you know that some species of turtles can breathe through their butts? This process, called cloacal respiration, allows them to extract oxygen directly from the water. This ability is particularly useful during prolonged periods underwater or while hibernating in the winter. It's a remarkable adaptation that showcases the diversity of respiratory mechanisms in the animal kingdom.